What's up, everybody? This is your boy Venom, back to give you right there, you, and you, to give you, god dang, too close, to give y'all a new video. I know I've been gone for a while. My last video was about, I don't know, 2 months ago, and yeah, it's been a minute. But anyways, I just wanted to let y'all know I'm still around. I had to take some time off, had some personal matters to take care of in my life, and of course I got some new baby, so I've been taking care of him. I'm sure he'll be making his debut on camera here sooner or later. He's an awesome kid. His name is Hunter. You'll love him. And yeah, some other things, but I just want to address something. My last video was WrestleMania predictions, and if you've seen it, you already know who won, but we are going to settle the wager that was made in that video. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. Do it. Can't find the camera. Go check it out. It was interesting. I brought in my other two children, Brianna and Star, and yeah, we made a little wager, and whoever had the least amount of picks got eggs in the freaking head. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Anyways, we're going to handle that wager, not in this video obviously, but the next one I'm going to assume that I do. And FYI people, the videos are coming now. So I have a little extra time on my hands. I'm still busy as hell, but I'm going to start pumping these babies back out. Babies, get it? I'm going to start pumping these babies back out again. Get back on track. And just a little heads up. I actually started reading again. And I come across a series that I thought I would never enjoy. You know, I had the wrong idea about it. Personally, I was an asshole. I was a real asshole about it. And that is the Hunger Games series, books and movies. I read the books first, and I was so blown away by what I read that I slapped myself so hard I was unconscious this whole time. I really was. And I'm going to be doing a review on all the books. All three, not four. There's three books. I'm giving a review on all of them. And then we're doing the review on all the movies as well, because I've seen those. Little tidbit there for you. But that is what is up and coming. I don't know when I'm going to be uploading. Maybe in the next day or so. I'm going to try to get it done as quickly as I can. I am still a busy man. Especially with the new child here, you know, my time has really been occupied. But I'm going to do my best to get you guys some new material out there. And I was a little disappointed by y'all. You ain't all spreading the word. You best start spreading the word. We need to get this stuff out here. These people need to know what it's all about. Spread the word. Turd is the word. Get it? Probably not. Turd to the nerd. Anyways, guys, I just want you to let you know I'm still alive, I'm still here, and I haven't forgot about y'all. Let's get them subscribers in, let's get some likes, and let's get some damn views. You know what I mean? Yeah. Anyways, till next time, I love y'all. I miss y'all. Far Hill.